I'm not worried about burglars, because if we're upstairs, he'll come and lie in front of the door. We're not worried at all. We're confident he'll take care of the house, especially in the area of the stairs. That's like a restricted zone. No one would dare get in.
I'm not frightened of him. I'd rather feel secure because he'll watch our homes. Thieves wouldn't dare to come round because they think the crocodile is fierce, right?